Ugh, it keeps switching between a normal state and a non-responding state.
OMG, what?
It's a very mean software bug.
There.
Oh,
yes, it's there.